I see. I didn't realize here. I'll set this here. I did not realize it was actually in full coconut there. That's great, proper fresh. That's brilliant, guys. I wasn't expecting that. Wow. Right, okay. How am I gonna walk through the market with this? We'll just try and do it. We'll try and do it. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, guys. She's cut it at the bottom here, I'll show you. So the actual bottom part, it's easier to hold, if that makes any sense, because obviously it's not as round. So I can set it down because it's flat. So that is pretty good, guys. Got my good old straw in it too. Mm-hmm. And there's so much juice in that, it's unreal. It's just, you can't really get any fresher than that, can you? Just actual coconut juice. All of this is just the, all the fresh produce that you can get too, that we know too well. All the different types of leaves, the eggplant, and then the upo. This is a thing that I like here, this upo stuff. That's kind of, in my opinion, like a cucumber mixed with a tomato and a potato. It's a very strange flavor altogether, to be honest. And obviously I'm very used to this exact flavor of the good old buku. But this is just the general crack of what happens. What's this? Hi there. What is that?
No.
It's a what? Is it sweet? Really? I don't think I've ever tried that. Well, how much is it for one piece? 25 for 3 pieces? Okay, I'll take 3 pieces. I've never tried this, guys, so I think I may as well. I'll get my buku set down. See, that's the good thing. Whenever you've got the thing cut at the bottom of it. 25 for 3 of these. What's it made out of?
Glutinous rice.
Glutinous rice.
There is a sweet tuber.
Right. Okay. Hopefully I like it anyway. Let's see. What have we got here? I do like sugar, so I'm sure I will like it. With my good old buku juice. Did you make it? Is it you? Oh, so you... Ah, okay. Can I... Is that your seat?
Yeah.
Just to sit down to try it? Just to try it out, guys. Let's go over here. Oh, just one moment. Just one moment.
What are you eating there?
Yeah, just to try it. Be careful. Salamat, thank you. Right, guys, what is it going to be like? I think I'm on someone's sort of like market area where they're selling different stuff, so hopefully they don't come back while I'm here, guys. What is this going to be like? Okay, I've managed to get a bit here. It looks like, has it got ube in it? Glutinous rice. It is delicious, I do like that. Has it got cinnamon in it? Cinnamon. I always think, guys, that it has cinnamon or something in it whenever I try these. But as you can see, it looks like it's got that ube sort of stuff inside of it. That's the purple color that we're seeing there. And it's like the glutinous rice. I'm always, whenever doing this, guys, trying to show you the background, but this time I'm like, I just kind of want to look at it, but there it is, just what I'm looking at whenever I'm doing that. Okay, which brings us on then to probably reason number two, would be the sweet treats. Now, you can get a sweet treat here, usually very, very cheaply, especially the sweet breads. Now, you can get a good, nice bread or a donut for 5 pesos sometimes, usually. This is more of a treat because it's made differently. It is the glutinous rice stuff, a kakinin, I think you call it. And a kakinin is just like a, I don't know, a local sweet delicacy treat sort of thing. And that would be reason number two. There is plenty of this sort of stuff around. Like literally, I've just literally got into the market. There's been the buku juice and then pottered around down here. And then I bump into this sort of stuff. So, oh, token there on that, but there you go, reason number two. Is that for the bok choy? I'll not try. No coconut milk?
No. Pure rice refined.
How much is that one?
30. 30, sir.
30?
30 pesos.
And it's not got coconut in it, no? Not coconut?
Oh, steam.
Okay. I'll pass on that one. I'll pass on that one. Because I think this will keep me going, guys. And I'm going to go and check down here. This is very nice, though. Thank you so much. You've got to try and sell as much as you can, don't you, to the customers? I am from United Kingdom, but Northern Ireland, so right beside England. Yeah. I'm staying in Mandurio Plaza area. Yeah, I've been in Iloilo around 3 months, but this is my year in the Philippines today. Yeah. What? 100%, yeah. Have you lived in Iloilo all your life?
Love in Iloilo.
Iloilo is great. I was here last year. Second. I was here last August. Yeah. Beautiful, guys. I will be able to save my treats for later. My buko juice is calling me. I'm going to get this stuff in my bag and walk down here and see what other goodies we can find. And continue to tell you my reasons.